Hey, it's Abby Starr. So today I did a Valentine's Day look, and it's just, a nice smoky eye and some pink lips. I did all my eye makeup, how I contour, and my lip shade. So if you want to see how I got this look, keep watching. And also, I'm going to be doing a more affordable Valentine's Day look with the Maybelline The Nudes palette. So also, keep an eye out for that. Alright, so we're going to start out with the Naked 2 palette, and I'm just going to go with just a average smoky eye. I'm just gonna use a few colors out of the Naked 2 palette. I'm also gonna be doing another tutorial with the Maybelline Nudes palette for Valentine's Day look too, so look for that on my channel. But I'm gonna start out with Keys, and I'm going in with a crease brush, and I'm just gonna put this all on the crease and blend it up towards the brow. This is gonna be a transition color for the darker colors. You wanna make sure it's good and blended out so it's peaking just above the darker color and gives a nice gradient effect. Okay, so after I do that, I'm gonna take an angled fluffy brush, and I'm gonna take Snake Bite, and I'm gonna put this in the outer V. Up in here, getting live up in here, burning up in here, turn up in here, we tear the roof. And I'm gonna start out by just packing this in the outer V, and then I'll worry about blending once I have the color packed on and where I want it. We do it all the way live, so everybody hands to the sky, cause every single night and every single day. So kind of get it packed onto the eye like that. Alright, so once you have Snake Bite blended out, then I'm going to take a flat shader brush, and I'm going to take Suspect, and I'm going to put this all over my lid. You want to kind of blend it with the brush into Snake Bite. And I'm going to take my blending brush and just blend it off on the edges. Bananas like a fucking orangutan, bitch. Don't worry about me. I got it all arranged, bitch. Now I'm going to take Booty Call, and I'm going to put this on my brow bone. I told y'all once before, I get crazier than here. Get wild up in here. Get live up in here. Turn up in here. Burning up. After I put that on my brow bone, I'm just going to make sure it's good and blend it out. Now I'm going to take my eyeliner, and I'm using the Physician's Formula Eye Booster Pen. And this is really awesome. It makes doing your eyeliner so easy. Now, I did a wing because I love doing wings, but you can do it however you'd like. But if you're a beginner or you're really bad at winged eyeliner, I definitely suggest getting this pen at CVS. It's awesome. Makes it really easy. Then I'm just going to take my NYC. My black eyeliner and line my waterline. So I'm going to take this pencil brush, and I'm going to take Suspect again and put this on the inner corner of my eye, and also take a little bit of Booty Call and dust that in the very inner corner. Then on the outer corner, outer lower corner, I'm gonna put snake bite. You just wanna make sure that's good and blended out. Now I'm gonna take my eyelash curler.
Back. My toughest enemy's in the mirror. Would you look at that? I'm top five.
Today the mascara I'm going to be using is L'Oreal Waterproof Voluminous Carbon Black. Every verse, every song, every feature I was on, better know that I abused it. If I die before my time, I'll still be living through my music. I cracked the industry open, but still got this shit on lock. Even on the highway up to heaven, Luda still will be on top.
And I'm coating both my bottom and top lashes with this.
Okay, now that that's done, I'm gonna move on to my contouring and highlighting. So I'm gonna take my bronzer. This is Bronze Goddess by Estee Lauder. I'm just gonna take a blush brush and put this underneath my cheekbones. And also on the temples and on the hairline of my forehead. And then I'm gonna take this Real Techniques cheek brush and my Becca blush in Flower Child. Oh, you broke my heart. I told you. Just add some color back to my cheeks. I was weak for love, but then you went around and did what you wanted. And then my very favorite part is highlighter. And I'm using the Too Faced Boudoir Eyes Satin Sheets to highlight my cheekbones. Then I accidentally saw a few things in your cell. That's really pretty highlight. And to finish this look, since it's Valentine's Day, I decided to go for just a cute pink lip. And this is the Milani lipstick in Fruit Punch. And this is my Valentine's Day look. I think it's just cute and really smoky and pretty. And thank you for watching, and please like and subscribe. Tell me what your Valentine's Day plans are, and if you're single, if you're taken, what you want to do, you know, just let me know and down below in the comments. Thank you.